Sweet fancy Moses.
Elaine would likely be escorted out had she danced like that inside the White House. Of course, Elaine's iconic dancing scene from Seinfeld. Hulu launched the series Wednesday as it works to battle rival Netflix for subscribers. Hulu paid a reported $180 million, or $700,000 per episode, for the rights to carry Seinfeld. Netflix had plans to buy the show, but instead they spent $118 million on Friends.